Dearest Mikala. You must abide alone a while.